While in Sonoma, don't forget to visit the Epicenter. I don't know if they call it Epicenter, like cool and big, or is it Epicenter? Like you are in California, my friends, and at some point, we could be in the middle of the Epicenter when there's an earthquake. We could be in the middle of the Epicenter. And when you're inside this humongous building, you're gonna feel like you are in the center of the Epicenter. Inside, they have bowling, a trampoline, a video arcade, bars, laser tag, a virtual reality machine. They have two sports arenas. They have a fitness club, a sports shop. They have two bars and one fancy lounge. And of course, because it has to be everywhere, they have a Starbucks. All under one roof. Both the adults and the kids can play under one roof. Somebody had their brain on when they were designing this place. If you are anywhere near Santa Rosa, make sure you get off the highway, grab your husband, grab your kids, and get to this place. They will thank you. There's so much to do. You can spend the whole day there, and everyone will be so happy and tired. They'll be very tired, which will be good if you're back on the road. So go, have fun.